I'm not sure if I'm done yet. You can go on forever. A painting is never finished, always abandoned. That's another quote from an old master, too. Don't ask me who, but that's smart. Okay. Well, there's not much more I can do to this except stare at it for a little bit and figure out what to do. Another good thing to do, too, if you want to check your contrast, is to close one eye and squint with the other eye. That way you can kind of pick out what's dominant. And I see I need a little more highlight on my tree. And as you can see, the painting is officially done. Now I'm just going to sign my signature, which is just an S and a backwards S. Nothing very fancy. Now I will show you that trick I was talking about with the composition. And like I said, it just turns off that part of your brain and forces you to think a little differently. Okay. Now let's make sure there's no dripping paint. Okay. Here you go. Kind of sounds kind of funny to have to turn a painting upside down. But as you can see where the eye is being drawn now, right? So as you can see, you can pick out where your eye is being drawn a little bit more than what. Like I said, after a while you will see this on your own without turning the painting upside down, but a few out there that are just new to this, you can see where it's dominant. And that's pretty much the trick right there. Now, you can do this at any point during a painting. If you're like, oh, which way is the eye being drawn? Which way is the flow of the painting? Just flip it upside down. We are done. are you? Here's Ashes again. Look at Ashes. See, she likes to snack on my hand. She's really a gentle cat, but she's just crazy. And that concludes an episode of Crazy Artist Guy. Hope you enjoy the work. Hopefully people respond. Hopefully. Until then, take care. See you next time.